another video for you guys. So if we got 3 likes in that last video, I'll be doing a challenge. So another half court shot challenge. Before the other one, it gets 5 likes or 6, I don't care. So I'm going to be doing Kobe Bryant, Russell Westbrook, can make a half court shot first. And the 2001 Kobe Bryant, by the way, and the Westbrook from this year. So first shot for Westbrook. Okay. The air ball. The second try, he misses. Third try looks good. Oh my gosh. What's this range? And, okay. Guys, tell me why he's missing. That's his fifth try, way off. Is sixth try okay? Is the best one he ever got? Well, kind of, not really, but. Seventh try, air ball. Eighth try, not good. And ninth try, misses. He's doing worse than the other people I did it with. 10th, air ball. Why is he doing that? I think Kobe's gonna win now. 12th, air ball again, I don't know. And he's out of this world. And 11. Okay. And 12. Oh. And then the 13th. Alright, he misses the 13th, guys. I'm just saying, oops, I just messed up the camera. Alright, so. He misses again. That's the 14th and 15th. He's gonna airball. If he gets to 30, then. Oh, okay. That's 16. And. Oh, 13. I mean, no, 17's off. 18's off. And 19's off. He's getting close to losing. 20's off. 21 is off. He's going to lose if he makes one anyway. 22's off. This is being annoying. 23 is off. 24 is off. 25 is off. He usually make all of these. What happened? 26 is off. 27 is off. 28 is off. 29. Westbrook, you're done if you don't make this next one or the next. 29 is off. You gotta make it. You're like done. 22 is way off. What about this last one, and he misses. She's gonna miss again. 31. Brick. He almost made the 30th try, not the 31st try. Brick. I'm just doing this for fun now. Thirty-six tries it took Westbrook. So let's see how many tries it takes Kobe. Alright guys, so here's Kobe Bryant. First try. Off, pretty good, better than Westbrook. Second try, all air ball. And his third try, let's see. Oh, he's doing way better than Westbrook. For that's for sure. Fourth try, off target. Fifth try, off target. Sixth try, off target. And seventh, oh my gosh. He just made it only when there was 57 seconds. In 56 seconds, he just made a half-court shot. It takes me like an hour to make one. Let's just finish that with another. I'm kidding, no. And let's just finish that with a long-range three. A long-range three. I said long-range three. Pass me the ball. Long-range three. Alright, and then let's finish it with a regular three, the fade, Kobe. Oh, and then finish it with the Kobe Bryant. Let's finish it from the backcourt. Oh, dang it. Oh, let's try again. That was easy shot. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Dang it, you messed me up, dude. Oh my gosh. Guys, I don't think these people that are passing the ball to me are real. And splash. Alright, just finished up the dunk. And right now, guys, I'll try to do a Minecraft video, so. Posterized! And by the way, if you guys didn't know, Chris Paul went. He's probably going to the Rockets. That's actually for sure. I think he did already. Oh my gosh! But guys, he's not. Chris Paul is not going to the Spurs. He's going to the Rockets. He just said it. So let's just look at that replay. That was really nice. And dunking the ball. All right. So let's just go. I'm the worst camera angling person probably ever. No, I can't see from out there. You know what? I won't do it. So that's the end of the video, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. I'm probably doing another one right after this.